Welcome to Easy Learning.
Revisionary Exercise B. Dear Dr. Fry, by all means, apply to my people to tell you of my travels during the past 3 years. I believe it will be difficult for you to believe all they will tell you, because it is almost beyond belief. They will tell you a very attractive story, all the more striking because of its truth. If you leave your call till next month, there may be more to tell you, and the news items may be equal to anything you have read. Every day brings before me circumstances unknown to me before, and every circumstance is singular in itself. It is very difficult for me to be surprised at anything now. I am surprised at nothing at all, nor do I think there is anything to surprise me, because my life during the past few years has brought me so many surprises from all quarters. I have been delivered from troubles when deliverance would appear to have been impossible, and when an improvement of circumstances looked too difficult to be possible. You will see the significance of this when you know something of what I have been through. Though the tale can be no more than a mere generalization or general review, still it will be as near the facts as possible in the circumstances. I will tell you and Mr. Oliver more when I see you, and it will be an advantage and an immense satisfaction to me to tell you both. You will then be at liberty to ask for any number of details, and as far as I am able to remember them, I will give them to you. I can see myself in your easy chair in the larger of your two rooms at home, with my journal on my knee and the cheerful listeners facing me while I talk of the days of my subjection and of the dreary subjective examinations I give myself in justification of my actions. In my opinion, you will say the tale is significant, and in signification of the happenings in the northern and southern climes, far beyond anything you know. I must leave the balance of the tale, however, till I can go over it with you. I have some information largely personal to you, which I must tell you at all cost before long. I trust the information will give you as much pleasure as I think it will. Anyway, it will enable you to set a right valuation upon the rest of my story. Please remember me to the children at home and to the older and larger children also. I shall be home again within 6 months. I shall hope to see the principal members of the local literary club within a few days of my return. Ever yours, Arthur Clyde. Full stop.